283 lives. She must be pretty important to you.
Come to me.
She is. In the
night. Do you have any idea how much she cares about you? Wait for
you. I guess you just care about her more.
I can sleep in thoughts deep.
If I'm on that list, you're on that list. Please come inside. Clarke, if I don't see you again.
You will.
Write it down or I will.
If anything happens to me.
Nothing is happening to you. I can't lose her. I didn't protect you.
Bellamy, you saved me.
So how do we save everyone that I left behind? Even though I left her behind.
I just want to say, Bellamy.
I know, Raven.
Please don't feel bad about leaving me here. It's been safe for you to come down for over a year now.
You should come home to yours.
Why haven't you? You're my family, too. Her friends are her weakness.
It's not what Bellamy Blake.
I need you.
I need you.
I need you.
I don't have to do this alone. Together.
Together. You've got such a big heart, Bellamy. But the only way to make sure we survive is if you use this too.
I got you for that. I won't let you die.
Gotta
run.
No, I'm not leaving you.
No, I'm not losing you again.
I can't lose you too. I
try not. She's gone.
No, she's not. I can't. Hey, get out of my way.
Bellamy, don't.
Stop. Let her go, Echo. Let her go. I can't let you kill Clarke. Oh.
I'll do anything. I'll stop fighting. Just please kill him.
Bleeding for the life of a traitor who we love.
You're too important to me. You still have hope.
You're still breathing.
In large part, that is because of him. Because of Bellamy.
Because of you. We're safe.
Not all of us.
Bellamy, if we take this deal, we get everything we want. We get to live.
Not Clarke.
She'll come around and see how special you are.
If you need forgiveness, I'll give that to you.
You want forgiveness? Fine, I'll give it to you. You're forgiven, okay?
You're forgiven.
You care about him. I care about all of them.
You only care about Clarke.
And you worry about him more.
She's lucky to have you.
Thank you.
What happened?
For keeping me alive. Take care of each other.
You keep her centered.
She was right to depend on you. Because of the most human thing of all. It's a heart and a head. Love.
But once the head stops telling the heart to beat,